5 to 7 is brought to you by
You live one life, think thrice.
Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys are enjoying 5 to 7 show right here at Atmosphere. I told you it's a special edition, but without any making more noise, let's introduce you the guest star artist on the show 5 to 7. Make some noise for Lady Nina Rose. Let's do this. Ladies and gents, Nina Rose!
I'm Ladies and gentlemen, Nina Rose, make some noise! Yo, we should extend. Nina, how are you?
I'm okay, how are you?
You good?
Very good, I'm so humbled and grateful to be here live on Urban TV.
Sure, it's a sure thing. Let me call Sheila Salter to interview because I don't want to take her job. This is not my job. Sheila, where you are?
Thank you very much for being so polite. Mm-hmm. Let's take a walk, Nina. Look at how fine she looks. This is when people realize how Salter is so short. Wow. Look, like, I'm like, literally, wow. Okay, you take a seat, girl. How you doing?
Good.
Thank you for coming on the show.
Thank you for having me. It's been a while, but it's always a pleasure to be here. Urban TV is like family, man. Thank you so much.
You are definitely family. The last time that I saw you was your birthday, and we surprised you with a cake at our studio.
I'm late, by the way. I'm so sorry, but you guys were amazing. You had to stay around for me. I had so many cakes that day. I don't know.
Like, I checked your car that night. You had about like 25 cakes.
No way. They were like 8 cakes in a day.
Here's another.
Christina Kylie gave me a cake. The people that do my nails, Nail Villa, they gave me a cake. My friends, everyone was giving me cake, man. Thank you for sharing me with all that love. And then when I went to Cabo Les Steel, you remember we were still in the Belgium's
Stout Tour? Exactly.
Swans Avenue, I see Julius and Benon carrying a cake for me. I was so honored. I was so shy. I was so overwhelmed. I'm like, I didn't know, but I was really loved like that.
It was massive. I remember, though, the highlights of your birthday party was when I came inside your car, and there was like, meow. I was like, what the hell is that? It was a kitten. I was like, why do you have a kitten in your car?
It was a birthday gift. I love it.
We couldn't take it to your place because we had to celebrate your birthday.
It's grown. It's called Kitty.
It's called Kitty. All right. So Kitty was partying with us on Nina Rose's birthday in the car. But anyway, Nina, you look amazing. You've been doing so well so far. I want to go to the new jam that's just been released with you. Tell me about it.
This is going to be the first time that I'm going to be sampling this song, the video on TV. I did this song personally. I was trying to get out to support women that have been destroyed by social media bullying, but women who have been silent about this, you know, violence, about this being disrespectful, disrespected in so many ways. I totally believe we are Africans. Yeah. We don't have to really fancy nude pictures. Yes. There's no way we have to bully women on social medias.
And dragging them down.
Yeah, because these people, their lives get affected. People don't know about that. For you, it's about getting the likes and views, but you're destroying a mother of someone.
Yes.
You're killing someone's future.
But you're like showing that I was with them and I'm the one that...
These people deserve a chance to be spoken for, deserve a chance to be heard as well. And I really reach out to every strong woman out there. I think we can stop this. I've never seen any nude picture of a man being displayed.
You know, we might as well, we probably need to start a campaign for that.
I'm not trying to be a feminist or trying to bring men down and all that. I'm calling upon men as well. Men who really truly respect women.
Yes.
I truly believe that they don't really fancy seeing women get displayed.
You have to imagine if this was your sister or your mother or your auntie or your daughter.
Enough is enough. I've never seen any artist come out and fight for this. And I'm ready. I'm going to be the first to fight till I lose my breath to see that every woman deserves the respect they need.
Right. So the music video, tell me more about it.
The video, it was shot by Zig Effects. And the audio was produced by Kasem. And it was written by Fino, my writer, the person that wrote Munda Dala, Olumia Bano. He's amazing. Ofunira wambu zavolumia zeno, no no lumia no noli. Mbietu kola mun kukutu watu nyigamu, no biteka muratu. Ofunira wambu zavolumia zeno, no no lumia no noli. Webya febya kukutu, no biteka muratu.
All right, so what are we expecting from you after this?
I'm gonna go dancehall. It's a banger. Yeah, we're getting into December. They know how we do it. It's gonna be dancehall. My tune.
Ladies and gents, Nina Rose in the house. Once again, 5 to 7 special edition right here at Atmosphere Lounge. It is Ya Eva T Area Europa. Erinya banage munsonywe. So see, so I don't speak Luganda, but I'm getting there. Linya Ebati Edia Europa, brought to you by Third Times. Now, once again, remember the show is brought to you by Lucky 3. We're going to go in for a break, and once we come back, 5 to 7 still here at Atmosphere Lounge.
Five to seven is brought to you by.
You live one life, think thrice.